Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to our channel. This is Alex signing in. And for today, guys, for today's video, I will be giving you some important news, okay? And important news for you to be updated, all right? So just sit back and relax. And I hope you guys who's watching this video is doing great today. And let's be all happy, right? Okay, now for today's news, this is brought to you by PCN or PreferredCurrency.News or Preferred Currency News. Now, before I read the news for you today, I will like to remind everyone again that here in EO's Marketplace News, we are not financial advisors, so we will not be giving you any we will not be inviting you to invest on EOS or invest in other currencies. As long as you want to, then you can, okay? You need to make your own research, just to clear that up. You need to make your own research on the tokens or coins that we will be mentioning or that we already mentioned in our videos. Okay, now we really highly recommend that you do your research and then you can decide for yourself. Okay, all right. So for today's news, guys, interview: how blockchain can make password a thing of the past. Well, let's find out more. Okay, now Reme CEO Alex Mamat spoke with CCN recently about the project's goal to eliminate the need for passwords and related security problems using something he calls a digital passport that operates on a blockchain. Digital passport. Okay, now blockchain tech can make passwords obsolete. Again, blockchain tech can make passwords obsolete. Now, instead of the password or username architecture, each user device is issued an SSL certificate. The certificate data is stored on the REMME, or maybe we call it REM or REME, blockchain, and authenticated with that technology, so that fake certificates cannot be used. Hackers typically target authentication servers and password databases to carry out mass attacks, and the lack of this centralized server or password database should theoretically render common attacks of the nature almost impossible. Users are issued keys on signing out that are used just once when signing back in and then destroyed, replaced with a different key, and optionally used with 2FA for added security. CEO Mamat says that the project was inspired by a personal experience, the loss of an Ethereum wallet key. Wow, that's sad. Okay, I hope that it will not happen to us, right? Loss of a wallet key. Okay, now quoted, "The idea first came to me when I lost my password to my Ethereum Genesis wallet way back in 2015. In the end, I was able to guess the password, but it became a final countdown for a REM or REMME. From this event, the idea of REMME or REM Web Auth one-click user authentication was born." Thanks to him, right? Now, Mamat founded REM to REMME to find a way around the password problem. After considering solutions like storing geolocation and IP on the blockchain, the project team decided that having too many criteria was a bad idea and opted for designing the digital password instead. Okay, so guys, I'm sorry if my pronunciation is wrong for the REMME. So if you know how to read it correctly or how to pronounce it correctly, please put your comment on the comment box, right? Okay, a native blockchain was created following some early experimentation with the Emmer coin and Bitcoin blockchains, and the experiment has now grown into a fully fledged project aimed at changing the use of public key infrastructure, or PKI. All right, Now we are building an infrastructure for secure distributed authentication and validation of users, businesses, and devices across the web with digital certificates, Mohamed said. We aim to make the process secure and at the same time simple. When dealing with cybersecurity, every detail is important. I agree. I really agree with them. Every detail is really important. Okay, the goals of the project. Okay, further describing the goals of the project, Mohamed explained, the first goal is that we want to eliminate the weakest point, which are passwords from the authentication process, and provide better authentication for users and for devices. But the key point is how we want to do that, with the help, of course, of blockchain. Okay, blockchain can be used to protect data from cyber attacks and improve cybersecurity across industries. Mohamed points out that those who believe that blockchain provides uncensorable truth are mistaken, stating that what blockchain is grant is uncensorable proof. The ability for network participants to monitor activity in real time makes it tamper-proof, paving the way for new cybersecurity solutions that were previously impossible. Our second main goal is to break new ground and establish a path to collective understanding of distributed ledger technology. The REMME testnet was launched last 2018, September 2018. And Mohamed says the release of the sidechain testnet means REMME technology is ready for testing in a full-scale business environment. Wow, congratulations! Okay, about a week ago, we launched our masternode program, which is open to the cryptocurrency community. Each node will provide consistency and fault tolerance, and operators will be rewarded with fees from signing transactions for certificate issuance and revocation included in a block. Completion of the masternode application period is on October 17. Wow, October 17. That's the day also of the Crypto Games Conference. Guys, don't forget Crypto Games Conference. That will be on October 17 and 18 in Minsk, Belarus. Okay, don't forget that. All right, now moving forward, in addition, Mohamed says the next step is to release full details of the project's new consensus algorithm, which has not yet been made public. We've also put a lot of work into refining atomic swaps. In the case of REMME, we're using atomic swaps to enable REMMS or REMS native REM token, which operates on the Ethereum network, to be exchanged for corresponding tokens on REM chain. By using atomic swap technology, we can eliminate the need for a centralized exchange and the inherent security risk that such systems introduce. In the world of cryptocurrency, where transactions are irreversible, password protection and security are paramount. Now, the replacement of the traditional architecture with a blockchain-based solution that makes life difficult for hackers could be a welcome addition if successfully implemented. Right? Let's hope for that, everyone, right? Because we want to be our password or in our username really safe, right? Who doesn't want that? Okay, now they're really private and needs to be safe. Okay, so guys, that's the latest news for today. Now, if you want to get the latest news every day, then you can subscribe to PreferredCurrency.News. By subscribing, you can be the first one to get notified of the new updates via email. Okay, maybe you haven't seen this video yet, but you have already read the news about this one. Okay, so you can know the latest update even before the video. Wow, right? So that's via email. If you subscribe, of course, you can use PayPal for monthly recurring. That's $15 per month of fiat. Or you can use the Coinbase here. that's shown below. For $180 annual subscription to be paid with crypto, right? So guys, be the first one to get notified, right? Okay, now so that you will be the ones who will share to your friends, oh, did you know that, for example, did you know that there is a blockchain that can make passwords a thing of the past, right? So you can be the first one to update them, and you know, it's very advantage to be the first one to get updated in things. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe again. And if you don't like, if you're not the type of guy, or if you're not the type of person that who likes reading and you just like watching videos, in this website you can also click one of the videos that is available here, and then it will take you to the Rise channel and YouTube. Okay, and you can contact us, Donald Lewis or Donald the Guru. All the information that you need is here from him. And then guys, of course, your name is required, your email is required, subject is not really required, but if you like to put subject, then you can. And then of course, the very important thing is your message. We would like to hear something from you. Okay, then just click send. Alright, so guys, that's the latest news for today. And again, I'm inviting everyone to the Crypto Games Conference. Mark your calendars, October 17 to 18. Alright, thank you so much for having me today, and I hope you will be joining me in my other videos. So, this has been Alex, now signing off. Bye!